Hello, my name is Esa, and welcome back to my Assassin's Creed Chronicles India walkthrough. It's time for my seven boss last beneath. I almost will beat it on plus hard mode without dying.
That should keep the British busy. Now, let's find Sleen and see what other treasures this place holds.
Do you think the Afghans knew about this place?
I don't know. Maybe. They weren't happy about us taking over the castle.
Did you know Alexander the Great built the castle above us? Do you think he knew about this place?
How could he not have? It might explain why he was so unstoppable. Who knows what kind of things this place could hold?
See to it that you do a better bloody job of keeping this entrance sealed than the last one.
Sleeman went down. I need to find a way to follow him.
Now the hard part begins.
Moving. close.
Now! You must go faster, right now! Now one tough mission there. Don't give up.
must lead to whatever it is they are after. I have to reach the top first. That's what they were looking for.
Step away, if you will. You're quick, assassin. But are you quick enough to dodge all our bullets? Now, remove your weapons, and no fancy little tricks.
Live to fight another day, Outlaws.
Good morning, assassin. Welcome to Katas Raj. You've been out for a while. We weren't sure if you were ever coming back around. I am Captain...
I know who you are.
Good. And I know you as well. My spies have told me everything about you. And your lover. The lovely princess, Ayarakawa. Brave, but hopeless.
What do you want with me?
If it were up to me, after your actions in Afghanistan, you'd be dead. However, William wishes to talk to you personally. Once he returns from dealing with the Afghans, your time will come. For now, please, enjoy our hospitality.
Whilst your hospitality seems lovely, I'd much rather enjoy this knife I took from you.
The thief within.
I'm free, but I need to find my equipment.
day is the first one.
Catching rest, but not intruders. So there's my weapons. Now just to reach them.
What's wrong with you?
What was that?
Identified.
No, not like that. How could you? That's it. Oh, fuck. No way. No! No! Why?
What? You, stop!
hate you! Fuck you all! Wait here.
Now to find my tools.
You!
Sir!
No! You are an idiot.
Must have been the wind.
Thank you.
There they are. But there are too many guards to tackle. Maybe if I could disguise myself as one of them.
Oh, shit. The second one?
Sleep on the job. This is too easy.
You get him.
No, couldn't do anything. Before.
ਧੰਨਵਾਦ ਤੁਹਾਡਾ।
to reclaim my tools.
Why didn't the captain kill the assassin when he had the chance?
Apparently Major Sleeman wants him alive. He'll be back as soon as he finishes up in Afghanistan.
Not like that.
Templars have left their treasure behind, but it's heavily guarded. A rifleman, of course. Three more. Burns, you are thorough. I'll need to take care of them if I want to reach the box and the diamond. This rifle could come in handy.
did I expect? What should I do? How could you? You fucking idiot! How dare you hide? Let's try it again. First goes. No, not now. How dare you, fucker? It's extreme. It's very hard. It's very, very hard. Cannot be. How is this work? It's not fair. Seven. There are two. Where are the two? One's here.
No! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! You fuck you! How dare you, sword? Fast! fucked you super hard. Miss it. That's the hardest. No way! See, very hard! I hate it! How could I do this super hard without synchronization if it's extremely hard? No fair! No way, no way!
Finally.
hang out here, motherfucker. Come on. It's hard. How could you? It was mean.
Got it.
Must be the assassin! Man the mortars!
Those guards must be stopped or their mortars will bring this tower down.
What should I do? Can't do anything. What could I do? It was nothing.
Those guards must be stopped, or their mortars will bring this tower down.
Where the fuck are you? I can't see anywhere.
That mortar fire is getting closer. I must keep moving.
Somebody work out a way to stop it!
Elephants will bring this place down. Those elephants will bring this place down.
Could you?
To move quickly.
Faster, how long pass, faster. God, what should I do with those? Of course!
Watch out!
Not there.
That was close.
Bombs.
Watch out!
That was close.
Your fire.
I'm impressed, Arbaz. It's a shame that we find ourselves on such different sides.
Thank you. How about not killing me then?
How about this? I will give you a chance to live. If you can beat me one-on-one, you walk away. What say you to that?
No tricks. A fair fight.
No tricks. You win, you leave. I win. You die.
Where you are? What?
Come on, Captain!
Show him his place!
Beat some sense into him, sir!
No mercy!
Come on, Captain!
It will be an honorable death at your hands, assassin.
No. You will have to live knowing an assassin beat you. The men who stand here now will know you were defeated.
Stand down, men. He has earned the right to live.
If I see you again, Burns,
You won't. There is nothing left to see.
Speedrunner in this case either. All right. I did it. Okay. Next time we continue. Bye bye.